FlashMed. What are some differences between ductal carcinoma in situ and lobular carcinoma in situ? Ductal carcinoma in situ may form palpable tumors and usually involves only one breast. Lobular carcinoma in situ does not form palpable tumors and generally has diffuse involvement of one or both breasts. FlashMed, video flashcards.